Summer events in our area have been canceled or rescheduled. Organizers of the Jackson County Fair says they plan on moving forward with their plans. The fair is scheduled for July 20th through the 23rd, but they say it probably won't be the traditional fair that people are used to. The direction that they get from county health officials will, of course, determine some of the changes that they all need to make.
We will adapt, and we will have, even if we have to resort to a 100% virtual fair with just video and pictures of the kids showing their projects, we will do what we need to do to have the fair.
She says the kids are the main reason they wanted to move forward with the fair. They just didn't want those kids' hard work to go to waste.